Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Just Press Play. We are your hosts, Plasma Archer,
Hunter, and Hunter.
And today we are going to play the demo of Agony.
We got far already.
Now, if you guys have seen our reaction and our thoughts on the trailer of Agony, we had made a promise that we would play the demo and upload it to our channel. So here it is.
I don't know how far we are, though. Like, you say that we're... Are we close?
So let's see.
This is like the beginning or something.
Scoot over.
My knee.
Sorry.
It's fine.
So let's see where we at. I think we are relatively close.
To the end. To the end.
No, more like the end of the tunnel. And I see one of those demon things.
Creature thingies. There's the female ones and the male ones, and I really do hate the controls in this thing. It's a little stiff.
Okay, I think I need to get to head over to that one.
Flame. You can get one. Just press. What?
I think... No, there is no torture.
Damn it. Alright, here's my one big gripe with those things. You don't really know how to dodge them. You can't avoid them easily.
Actually, you know what? There is... You gotta be very stealthy around those things. And to distract them, I think you gotta throw torches across the corridor or across the chamber, wherever you're at.
Hmm. That makes no sense. Okay. Okay, get past this thing. Like, I wasn't able to do it last time. I'm tired of fucking redoing this shit all over the place. Hold your breath. Okay, go, get past it. Wait, can it? Oh,
no. No, because of the flames. The flames block its path.
I thought it would kill it.
No.
Fuck.
So apparently these female demons are not as stupid as they look.
Yeah, the AI here is relatively difficult to deal with. Get past it.
Okay, I think I know how to get past this one.
I don't.
I just need to wait for it to get near this area. Are you creeped out, Hunter?
Okay. This game's already disturbing enough. Honestly, it just is. The blood, the gushness, the crunchiness. There's a very specific amount of... Okay, there's a lot of detail. Like, you can tell these guys paid a lot of attention to detail. So, sprint.
No.
I told you to sprint!
Oh, snap.
I told you!
How do you sprint?
I told you, lift the stick. You click that shit.
I did click the
stick. Find a body. Remember, down there. Find the body. Go.
Hey, don't get so overexcited.
Fuck, whatever. Matter. This time, I think I figured out. You could probably climb... Shit, you could probably climb that, remember? Like, walk upwards or unders or something. Get lower.
I'm trying.
It's not working. No, don't go too low. Don't go too low. Get back up.
I'm trying.
Damn it.
Okay,
so. My turn.
Yeah, your turn.
Okay.
Good luck.
It's getting annoying. Excitement, apparently.
You get overexcited, Hunter.
Well, it's not my fault, okay? I'm just tired of seeing the same shit over and over and over, thinking that it was over.
Well, it's...
What just happened?
You click any...
I know, I'm clicking. It's just... It's not... Nothing is happening.
Or check the,
Hold on. Nope. Oh no, technical difficulties.
So I think you are on the same spot where I left off.
Okay, yay.
Which is a good thing.
Which is hopefully a good thing. Is the door open?
It is open.
Okay, sprint. Pretty sprint. Okay.
So yeah, this game is very, very different from Dante's Inferno.
I mean,
don't get me wrong, Dante's Inferno is...
A beat him up.
Well, like,
what?
As I was saying,
baby,
Dante's Inferno, it seems like, don't get me wrong, it looks like a very, very gory game at times. However, Agony definitely takes the cake when it comes to that category.
The chairs.
Look at those chairs. Like, they are literally made from the spinal cord, the ribs, and the shoulder blades.
Yep. So, I wonder. Oh!
How do you throw it?
No, it's to hide. A place to hide. Okay. How do I pick that up?
X.
No, it's torch.
I'm
stuck. Hold on. Okay, pick that up. Now let me figure out how to throw it. No, there's no dialogue. Duh. Move. Okay. Throw. Oh!
What did you push?
Right bumper. Pick it up.
You can't go up those stairs because of those little purple fireflies.
Okay, so I gotta distract this thing, right?
Yeah.
What if I fling it? Fling it.
Not far enough.
What?
It's gonna come
after. Relax.
Yep.
Fuck!
Try again.
Not frustrated. Right. Dude, quick, to the buddy. To the buddy up front. 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 Okay. To the buddy up front. Okay. Stop. No. Okay. Come on. Move. No.
Alright, try again. Because we both get 2 chances every time we die. I find it funny, Hunter, how in our reaction video you said you were not going to touch this game. And you went against your own word.
I didn't make a promise. And I say, I promise I will not play this game. Like, honestly, I will not play a zombie game.
So, let me ask you this, Hunter. Mm-hmm. Is this game as weird as eating a wet burrito?
It is weird already. Yes, okay, yes. It's weird, yes. Is it as weird?
He made that stupid comment in our reaction video of Agony. It was hilarious, but it made no sense at all.
To you guys, to me it made sense. It still makes sense. It's weird as fuck. It's creepy at the same time pleasing.
Okay, the game is creepy.
Uh-huh.
In its own way. But, like, what the hell does... Again, to this very day, I can't get my head around that. What the hell does a wet burrito have to do with this?
Damn it. Getting impatient with that little shit!
Once I could see a number count. Oh, that's the, So I noticed that there's a number count right there.
It is. It's a number. There's a Q&A. Alright, right. This thing isn't compatible with, 360 controller yet, so we're using 360 controller. That's kind of starts to come on. There are a couple things I hate about this thing a little bit. One of them being the controls. They're relatively stiff.
Yeah, their controls are kind of wonky.
They're stiff, and it's really dark. Like, honestly, I don't know if you guys can see anything. I honestly can't see jack shit.
I think it's because of the room we're in. There is too much light in here.
There's no way. There's nothing here. There's this thing where you can hide in there. That's as far as we can. You press X. Someone just slither in there. Just slither in yourself in there. I wonder if you can jump to that.
I wonder what is all that purple mana or magic or whatever it is.
I don't know. That's green. Hide. Fuck. Decent.
Dude, that was your second time.
No, I'm not dead yet, spirit.
Oh, that's right. You need to find
your body. Oh, stop clawing at me. I can't move. Oh, there you go. Make it this time. Make it. Okay. Come on. In front of it. Stop. Yes. Work. Cutie. Work. There we go. Now here's the problem. I don't know where to go from here.
Yeah, just don't fall to your death right here. Because this is the part where you die a lot.
Yes, died countless times. This part.
As it just trying to calculate exactly.
Yeah, like, okay. The problem here, it's not very clear where you're supposed to go. Can you jump?
Okay, hold still and try to look around. Try to see.
Okay, look. Okay, here's what happens. Turn around. You're supposed to jump there or somewhere. And you plummet to death, apparently. I don't know what to do. Like, that's a big problem here. That the game is that you don't know where fuck you're supposed to go.
And you don't have enough room to sprint.
Do I? Gonna try. Sprint!
Oh, there you go.
Let me take a second. How many times have I died there?
Probably like 5-6 times.
You guys gotta fix your directions. That's all I'm saying.
Actually, dude, I think it was you the entire time. You weren't calculating properly.
Shit, okay. From here, now I see why. Now I see the giant gap of death, alright? Now where do we go?
You go through there.
And what now? Miss Smarty Pants, where the fuck do we...
I think you continue.
Or maybe you stay the fuck here and you don't move.
No, you continue forward.
There's one right there, that's why. I can't see it! I can barely see the silhouette. Can you guys see shit? That's my... I'm telling you guys. Can you guys see anything? I can't see shit.
Try to look for a torch.
Oh, can I adjust the brightness? Hold on. Technical difficulties. Hold on, let me add gamma. Nope. Let me add. Are you a graphic fee?
There you go.
Why wasn't it working before? Alright, gamma.
The gamma's very high.
Yeah, but usually you can see the trust me, I've done this with all my games, so I can't see for shit. Alright, okay. So we're back. So we're playing Agony. We're back. We have to start all over again because it's technical difficulties. So I'm taking the wheel again.
For now.
Gonna die again.
Let's hope that he doesn't get frustrated as usual.
It's how I play a game, okay? I get frustrated.
You get overwhelmed, and you get overexcited.
It's how you play a game. How else do you play a game?
There you go. Most of the time you would want to keep it cool, alright? Otherwise you're going to break your own remote.
I never broke my remote, and I play like that since I was little, so... Ha.
Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Shut up. Lady, shut up. Can't tell you to do that. Alright, so the controls are relatively stiff as balls, so... smashing this shit. Come on!
There you go.
Still feel stuff. Again, the one thing I do love in this game is the crunchiness of the bones. Alright, so was there anything here that we had to pick up before?
No, there's nothing.
Just the statue in the... just the statue over there. Sorry.
Yes, to your right.
Sorry, guys. I'm...
He's going crazy. As usual.
Crazy as usual. Just shit. Back to where we were somehow. I wish to remember how to pull this off. On this one, right?
Yes. Go this way, you
can take it. Again, the actual one that you're supposed to follow.
Yeah.
going to the dentist, alright? Like, when I was little, it was, you know, extraction of teeth. That's right. Hold the breath. Oh, yeah, there's no tutorial for like, how the controls work. So, you're going to have to figure shit out on your own, sadly enough.
If anything, it'll show you what to press. But it won't really tell you what's what.
What? No, it doesn't. I was, like, trying to figure out how to sprint. It wouldn't work. Like, you have to use your technicalities. Game skills, game history, and stuff. He says some shit. Some stuff you're just don't. Alright, where do we go?
I think you might go right. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, these are bodies you can possess. Man and or female. I don't know why the female ones have no armor, but apparently the male guys do. You sure it's through here?
Yes.
Oh, no.
No.
Shit. Alright. Okay, hold on. Right, there's a lot of glitches. Like, it is an alpha. Like, way early alpha, so there's that. We've dealt with this before. Like, plummeting to emptiness, you know? Reminds you of the scene of Pulp Fiction.
There was one point where I was taking the wheel for a bit, and I just kept falling and falling and falling, and it looked like some sort of, I don't know, how would you describe it?
You have to be there. Yeah, you have to actually be there.
Like, it looked like a wormhole or a black hole from afar.
After 20, like, how many minutes are you plummeting for?
Press the key for about a minute or two.
Like, how many minutes were you plummeting for?
For about a minute or two.
5, I think.
5 minutes? No, it wasn't that much.
Right, sprinting. Again, the bones, and back to... back to square one. Oh, you... okay.
So, you collect the pistachio.
Okay. Alright, crouch. No, wait. Come on, just fine. Just don't.
Those mouths are so disturbing.
Those
mouths remind me of the Circle of Gluttony from Dante's Inferno. And there is one point where you would come out of a mouth that every single mouth would show close. Remember that? Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that. But yeah, I think this takes like some part of it. Although I think I don't know which part of hell you're in though. I think you're just in the beginning somewhere. So the goal of the game, from what I'm able to tell, is
find your way out.
Find knowledge, basically.
Knowledge.
Yeah, basically trying to find out who you are. Your memories are gone.
Not just that, but in the trailer, the protagonist said that quote unquote she knows how to go in and out of hell.
Yeah, and that's basically,
and that the protagonist knows that there is another way out. So that basically implies that that is the goal of the game. Mm-hmm. You gotta find another way out of hell.
Oh yeah, these you can climb. And
another thing,
I was an idiot, didn't realize
always
that.
Always look at dead bodies that are pointing at a specific direction.
Oh yeah, they were pointing, weren't they?
Yes.
Yeah,
we were
like
stuck.
That.
We
like
were
that.
Stuck at... in this area. We didn't know where to go.
I kept doing the die, look for another body further up ahead, then restart. And then...
oh, and you...
this disturbing part. Babies. Just... babies. Yeah, that's as far as
bad.
I can handle it anymore.
That's just bad, right?
Yeah, I still don't know how these guys actually made this game. It's freaky enough as it is.
It's just how you said in a reaction video, you'd have to be sick in the head to make this BS.
Somewhat, yes. Alright, so... where...
remember, you gotta draw a V on the door right
Yeah,
here.
But there's a point where you have to, like, sort of specifically follow these guys that lead you to the actual crap, the actual...
symbols.
Symbol. I'm wondering why these are in, you know, encrusted in rock instead of moving around and killing you.
Imagine, like, that thing was actually moving and you're trying to get the symbol and it's in pursuit of you.
Why would these guys just stay like that and take it? Makes no sense. Alright. Yeah, creepy enough as it is. There's dialogue, and I want to know what you could probably see next time. What? Paint. She's more straight.
Excuse him more.
Sorry, I'm just messing. Yeah.
Yeah, straight.
Yay.
While you're at it.
Yay. Game. Alright.
Apparently you can't go up there yet because there are a bunch of like little purple fireflies that get in your way. But don't get close, otherwise you'll die, you'll lose your body, and you gotta search for the other one.
Right.
How did you get passed by this one again?
All day breath. Forward and stop moving. Breath. Hold your breath. Hold the breath. There it is. Don't turn around.
I think you were supposed to be.
Relax. Relax. Relax.
Oh, a torch.
Torch. I said torch.
You gotta stand up. You're crouching.
Stand up.
There is another item right there.
Yay! Secrets. I'm dealing with what? I have no idea. Okay, crouch. Yay, I got further. Yay.
Finally, jeez.
Shut up. Okay, here's where we were supposed to go.
What is that?
A giant, ugly creature that will kill you, apparently. So this is how we're supposed to go, okay?
I did not know you could crawl in this.
Remember, that's what you did to get past the other thing. Remember these things, the glowy things?
Oh, interesting.
Yep, and that's where you find the other body. And then, yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Hopefully it doesn't crash anymore. What the f... Come on, what's it doing?
Crouching.
No. Again. Where do we go?
I think you're supposed to take a break from here.
These things are freaky.
Stick my tongues out.
Mm-hmm. Is that a glitch?
Why is it a glitch?
That's a glitch.
Yeah, it's a glitch.
Jiggle physics, great. I don't want to move. Did I make it? Did I breathe? Okay. Hey, it's not glitch. What the fuck? Pick up a dead baby?
Nope. No, I don't think you can.
Alright, I'm done. Here you go.
You've had enough already?
No, I'm more like I'm too paranoid and too, what's the word? Lost! I don't know what to do.
You're lost? Alright. So let's see if I can find... Wait.
Also, you need to play in front of them, so there's that proof that you're a gamer. Wait, don't just jump. Don't just jump. Go through the right, maybe. There's... No, because there's the cells open. Maybe you could go right through them. No, and you're right. There's still another one more. What the fuck happened there? Gotcha. Yay. Can you move forward? Jump. Nothing. What the fuck do you do now? Wait. Oh, it's just to get a one of those.
There is another idol.
Of what they represent and what they do, we will never know. So we get the game. I wouldn't jump, but how do you get down? Is that where you came from?
I believe so.
I don't think that's where you came from. I think that's where you came from. Where the fuck do you go?
Maybe that was just a secret passage for an idol.
Maybe, but what?
Alright, so let's just like walk around this area to see if we can find anything else.
Can you... Oh, right, the gamma's up, so you can see more in the dark.
Yeah, it's much better than earlier.
Yay. Me cheating in stealth games. Just, technically, it's not cheating. There's no proof of that, but I know what you're talking about. Shut up, random person on the internet.
They're gonna hate you.
What? There's always someone saying, no, that's cheating. You know, like, you have to have the normal settings, you know. Can't decrease or increase the gamma. Yada, yada. And then there's one of them. There's two. Don't move. Move forward. Move forward. Move. Stick to the right.
Sticking to the right.
Don't move too much. Breathe. Breathe before you can't do it anymore. Breathe again. Something has got their attention. Maneuvering. We didn't look. Can you possess it? Can you?
Get near it.
You can! You fucking can! Keep pressing! Harder! Faster!
Pressing.
Faster!
I'm pressing.
Faster, 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 faster! Smash that shit! Come on!
I'll smash
it! Smash it! Come on, work the piece of crap. Come on! If it works, that'd be a miracle. Smash! Oh. Harder, faster, stronger.
Why is it taking so long?
Gotta work, come on. Come on! Come on! No, it didn't work! Shit, okay, find a buddy, find a buddy, you gotta find a buddy. You're dead. There's no way. There's no way. Let's go. There's no highlight. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck.
At least we made it towards a giant.
I know, but so far ahead. Alright, what are you, like, how do we get past those? How do we get past the bullshit?
Stop being so paranoid, man.
I don't like death in game, okay?
No, and it says, like, quit telling me to smash the buttons, dude.
You could have. I
pressed as fast and hard as I could, okay?
Mm-hmm. Wait, you got one more. Right, at least I got your lower. Yeah. Achievement. Now, where do you go? Is there a left? Can you go left? Can you jump? No, you can't. That's way too much of a leap of faith. Hey, the glitch thing is gone, so. Probably get past it if you do not alert the one that's in front of you and might kill you. Yeah.
Nice.
go right.
Something smells off.
Oh, no wonder. Oh, the blood. What are you doing? Yes, that is. Yeah. And they're like, yeah. It looks like shit. Get the torch. Oh my dear lord, look on your right and don't. Just be cautious. Look. I said right. There's something there. There was something there.
All there is this.
No, there was something on the desk.
What was it?
I saw a glimpse of it. I don't want to know what this is.
Look at those walls, man.
And that's the one thing you're supposed to find, apparently. Oh, the hands. Congratulations, creators of such a game. You have disturbed me in a way I never thought I could be disturbed before.
Very, very cautious here.
I want to puke.
Because I have no idea what these things might do.
Just go forward. Just don't move too fast. Are they closing in?
It looks like it.
Oh, move slowly. Crouch. That's super slow. Stop. Let them settle down. Go slowly again. Seriously, that blood looks like shit. Like actual shit. I don't think any of you have gone to that part of the internet where you just see a big, you know, processing plant. Reminds you of that. Ugh.
Dude, are you okay?
I'm fine. Come on. Just keep going. Good.
Dude, I'm gonna be very, very cautious in this area.
That's what I saw. Run, sprint. What?
I'm sprinting. Still feel like you want to puke?
Do I keep looking down? Yeah. I'm not looking down. I'm looking straight up to the weird shit on top. Cause there's no shit on the roof. Take a right. Go in there. You don't fit. Never mind.
You don't want to look down? Here, I'll make you look down for you.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm.
You don't hate me.
Mm-hmm.
No, you don't.
Hurry up.
You're just saying that because you're very, very disturbed at the
Stop
game.
Stop it! Who wouldn't be disturbed this game? Like,
stop it!
Dude, you are making me paranoid.
Start feeling shit going by the back of the neck. Yeah. Someone getting gutted. So this is where you're supposed to come at. Go to the glowy shit. What the fuck?
Chest.
You can't open it. It's not a chest. It looks like a stand or something. Can you...
It looked like a chest for a second.
Wait, maybe you're supposed to go down. What? Go slowly down. Oh wait, jump. There. No, what are you doing? Where are you going? Oh right, get the totem.
There we go.
You were here before. Crouch. Crouch. Move. Jump. Jump. And...
Was I here before?
Yeah, there was a totem on the chair desk thingy made out of bones. No, you were before, but then you died. You lost the soul.
Oh,
remember?
That's right.
So I think you're supposed to go down there, just don't know how. Or not? I'm not sure.
Let's
slowly, don't plummet. Jump on that platform. It's down. From what I'm able to, is that thing moving? Okay, jump. And you couldn't make it. Okay, then what? Yay, floating assets. Alright. Go down. Lower, or then jump on the rock on your right. If that's a rock. Hey! We made it to where new fresh hell is this?
Oh, this is from the trailer.
Was it?
Yeah. Remember the statue?
Oh yeah, the statue of...
Oh, what snap. Oh, you can't get closer.
No, the thing is, they're floating around it.
No, I know, but...
Oh, they're attracted to the fire. Maybe? No.
No.
Where are you supposed to go?
I remember the train. You're supposed to go this way.
Through the mouth. Not through the mouth. There's just a person there. You're gonna get yourself killed. Stop moving. Turn around. Yeah, you're supposed to go to the light thing. Stop moving. Yo. You die, you're fucked. Yeah, you're supposed to go through there.
There are a bunch of flies there.
Oh, you just stick to the right. And then go right through. The middle one. Or up the wall. Up the wall. No. Okay, through the weird hole. Keep moving.
I'm trying. I think I can fit.
No, you can't. What the fuck? What? Are you pressing the wrong button?
I'm pressing forward.
You're not jumping. What the fuck?
There we go.
Yay, flying babies.
Flying?
Sorry.
They're hung, dude.
I didn't see the rope, alright? I mean, intestines being wrapped around the baby.
Oh my god, that was umbilical cord.
Umbilical cord. Hey, I just learned how to spell that.
And
you
there it
made
is.
It. What do you do now? You made it to what?